Costco this morning. Just fed the baby. Now I am trying to get to the store as quickly as possible and efficiently as possible. I've got about a little over an hour to do my shopping and get back in time for her next feeding. So I am thankful to get out of the house for a little bit. It's going a little crazy. Just feeling a little bit cabin fever. But yeah, so I'm going to take you shopping with me today. I'll probably take a few clips at Costco. We just joined Costco this year. And yeah, I feel like so far it feels like it's a pretty good opportunity to buy some items in bulk that we do eat a lot of. You know, you have to do your price comparing to make sure you're actually getting a good deal. Just buying something in a large quantity doesn't necessarily mean that you're getting the best savings, so you really have to do your number crunching to see if you're getting the best price per unit for your items. But yeah, so far I feel like I found items there that are a good deal when I compare the prices with our other grocery store options. So I'm gonna be stocking up on some of those things. I did my last Costco grocery haul about a month ago, so today's is gonna be fairly large. I'm gonna stock up on our staples and yeah, so it'll be a pretty decent haul today. And I will show you guys everything once I get home. All right, I am back from Costco and somebody was hungry, so I had to grab the baby real quick. And but everybody helped bring in everything, so I'm just gonna turn this around and show you what I picked up today at Costco. All right, so I'll start over here on this side. I went ahead and got two bags of this gluten-free bread. This is pretty good, the kids like it, so I went ahead and bought some more of that, and it freezes really well. I got some of this Dave's bread for my husband. This is the one that he prefers to have back here. I got a 2-pack of these Ziploc slider bags. There's 2-gallon packs and 2-quart packs, so that will last us for quite a while. Here in the front, we've got 2 big cases of squeezy applesauce. The kids really enjoy having this for breakfast or on the go, so we got lots of applesauce. Over here on this side, I got some of their Costco Kirkland brand salsa. And back here are 2 jars of this marinara sauce. So that's great for spaghetti or pizzas. Then here we got a bunch of almond butter. I also got 1 jar of this mixed nut butter.
that I thought looked really good. It has almonds, cashews, pumpkin seeds, chia seeds, and flaxseed. So I thought I would give that a try, and that might be a nice option for me as a postpartum breastfeeding mom food. And then I got 4 jars of their Kirkland almond butter, 1 thing of maple syrup, and another 3 packs of their raw organic honey. So that is what's on this side. Then here I went ahead and did end up buying 1 pack of these Cat in the Hat, Knows a Lot About That books. This one's about dogs. This one is about sharks. And then there's another book in the middle that's about seeds, and we're studying plants this year. So I thought that'd be perfect. So I went ahead and got those Cat in the Hat books. Over here on this side is a lot of our snacky kind of foods. I decided to go ahead and try these keto clusters. Thought that would be a good breastfeeding snack. I really like these grain-free granola bars. I've been eating those quite a bit, and those are really good. The kids really like these Made Good granola minis, so I went ahead and bought another pack of that. And we have not tried this one before, but we do like the Nature's Path granola brand, so I went ahead and thought we would try this pumpkin seed one and see how we like that. So those are a couple of our snack items. Then we have our chip village over here. We got this bag of the regular Late July chips, another bag of regular tortilla chips. Then we have a bag of the Siete chips. And then my friend Megan from Pennies and Salt was telling me how much their family loved these jalapeno lime chips. So I went ahead and picked up a bag of those for us to try as well. Then over here on this counter, I have all of our cold items and our produce and meat. So I will go ahead and start down here. I bought a big bag of these small potatoes. These are great to throw in the Instant Pot, and I also like them roasted in the oven as well, so those are really good. A bag of avocados. This brand of sausage is one that we really like, and it was on sale, $4 off today, so the expiration date wasn't until November, so I went ahead and bought 2-3 packs of this sausage. We really like this both in the Instant Pot and also roasted in the oven, so went ahead and got some of that, and that will probably go right to the freezer. I got a large package of the Coleman turkey bacon, so that will be great for breakfast for dinner nights. Back in the back here, I have a large package of the Kirkland organic guacamole and also the avocado mash, which is really great with everything bagel seasoning. Two dozen boxes of their organic eggs. I got 2-3 packs of their organic turkey breast, which the kids will probably eat some of that today. I got a bag of frozen mixed fruit back there. Got some little clementine cutie oranges, 4 packs of carrots, some fresh peaches, which smell amazing right now, a big 2-pound box of strawberries, and then I decided to give these juices a try. They're a little bit smaller in portion size. I thought these might be a nice thing for me to have with my breakfast in the morning, just another way to get in some more fruits while I am breastfeeding and trying to make sure I'm keeping up on my calorie intakes. And then the last thing we got today, which you saw in my cart, was this big Grogu, which has found a happy home and will be well loved. So
that is everything we got from Costco. Hope you guys enjoyed shopping with me today and seeing what we got. But again, this is like a once a month grocery haul for us from Costco, and we really needed to stock up on a lot of our staples. So hope you all have a great week. Thanks as always for watching. Have a great day. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.